And the answer is a blurred image. A Gaussian kernel gives us a blurred image. Let me demonstrate this to you. Here is the original image, and this is the result of convolving with a Gaussian. You can see that the features are much blurred, and the reason is each of these pixels is the sum of its weighted neighborhood pixels, and the larger the neighborhood, the more the blurring effect. You can see clearly the difference in sharpness between these two images.